5:33, now to the top story this morning. We talked about at the beginning of the show. A man accused of driving drunk and then hitting a group of people in a park will face a judge today in Collier County.
So it happened at Mimicardo Foods in Naples on Saturday. This is off of US 41. We're going to turn out to NBC2's Julianne Dell live there this morning. We're going to find out how the victims are doing and what exactly happened in this hit and run accident. Julianne.
Well, Rachel, the Florida Highway Patrol says that Antonio Rosas backed his car through this parking lot where I'm standing, hitting 8 people that were eating at these picnic tables. And one of them was seriously hurt. The victims range in age from just 9 years old to 45. An 18-year-old is the one who was seriously injured. I'm working on an update from NCH on her condition this morning. According to FHP, Rosas was driving a Honda Accord when he backed it through the parking lot Saturday evening just before 9:30. After hitting those 8 people eating at the tables, he drove off. Authorities caught up to Rosas and he was arrested about a half mile from this scene here. He's facing 8 felony charges for leaving the scene of a crash and 8 counts of DUI causing injury, one of those serious. He is scheduled to make his first appearance in court before a judge later this afternoon. Reporting live in Collier County this morning, Julianne Dell, NBC2.